No matter what you think about going into Iraq, there were several things that it did besides taking out Saddam Hussein. It isolated Iran, it isolated Syria, and it also subdued some really bad forces within Iraq as well. The pullout from Iraq, which, by the way, was heavily supported by Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton, created a vacuum, and Iran is unleashed, Syria has melted down, and Iraq has melted down, and now we have a very dangerous situation.
There needs to be a serious discussion about what happens if we create a vacuum into which radical movements flow. Really important that people understand the consequences of us leaving before the job is done.
Give us your assessment. Is there a way out?
The war is a total disaster. It's a catastrophe, nothing less.
What was the state of Iraq when we got out of there?
Yeah, so it was in great shape. Violence was down, the economy was growing.
I mean, this is a total catastrophe, and you might as well get out now because you're just wasting time.
So it was going well, and I think if we had stayed, I think it could have made a difference.
Been saying for some time that we need to bring our combat troops home from Iraq starting right now.
I said we'd end the Iraq war, we did. I told you I'd end the war in Iraq, and we did.
America can't run the world. We shouldn't try and police the world, but we have a very important role in the world, and we have to fulfill that role, our treaty obligations, and we have to work with our friends and allies to keep this world from going into total meltdown and going back into darkness.